Brooke here from CHA, and we haven't done many videos because it's been such a zoo, but we just saw that Tim Holtz is doing a demo, so we're going to give you a short little video, and hopefully you can hear what he has to say. Maybe I got my face.
That there were certain papers that texture was just ripping right through, like some of the gypsies paper, making the noise that was much thinner stops. So when I was going through, it was just ripping right through. Like, so if you find that happening, remove your sheet, because remember, that's going to take it down a layer. Yeah, that's actually going to be less pressure. So that's really why that's, and this comes with the machine. So when we're going
to
do it.
Sorry to interrupt, but 10 Second Studios, you can put their stuff through the Sizzix too. Does it go through your machine?
It will, but I don't know, because Michelle said it doesn't really have pads. She uses all sorts of different rubber.